Are you hungry? Huh? Are you hungry? No. Oh, your salad is on there. Okay. I won't be mean. Go. I rest. Sit. Enough. Enough. Okay, good. Can I put the collar on now? Yeah? Okay.
Whoa.
like it. One more. Yeah, one more. Like that.
I had sex with my boyfriend, and I was on a pill, but I forgot a couple days.
And your boyfriend didn't wear a condom?
He's not my boyfriend.
I'm going to explain the procedure to you, and then we'll go over some paperwork, and you will come back Saturday morning. When you return on Saturday, we will take your blood pressure and administer a very mild sedative, okay? It'll help relax you. The doctor will come in and insert a very small tube into your uterus. It is connected to a suction device. That suction device will dislodge and remove the uterine contents.
How he kept a secret from Bryce, although his mother had seemed to guess.
I apologize for my son.
Sounds like Hillcrest is challenging.
One would like to think so. My father doesn't like taking his meds. He says they cloud his mind.
Sorry.
Well, it's a mind already clouded with old age and bitterness. And what turns out to be a fairly virulent strain of racism that he no longer sees a need to filter.
I bet he was a really nice man before he got sick.
He wasn't. But you're sweet to say so. I'm sorry to be blunt, Chloe, but I've lost the capacity to lie.
I understand.
Do you? Men are cruel to prove they're not weak, but they doth protest too much. I was raised by a cruel man, and I escaped him by marrying another. The only difference was Dad used his fist, and Barry used silence. And neither of them should have been fathers.
Dad.
That's it. No more pizza.
My son.
Mm-hmm.